Hello guys, I'm back. I'm gonna do this mission now. I'm actually recording later at night because I didn't record earlier when I got home. But it's okay. It'll be fine. Also, probably be turning the frickin' volume down. For some reason, I have stuff equipped that I don't want equipped. I don't want the extra costume on for my Let's Play. What is wrong with me? Okay, anywho, that means I'm gonna have to freaking rebuy what I just bought. Of all the things I have to do. Oh god. Okay, item. This again. And that. Alright. I don't know if this is turned to a proper enough volume, to be honest, but oh well. Now watch me try not to die. Oh my goodness. So there's that. Also, they released a final trailer for Devil May Cry 5. Since it's like a week until it releases. And they're like, contains spoilers and shit. And I didn't even realize because I didn't read the description, and yet when I watched it, I did not understand anything that was going on. So it didn't spoil anything for me, it just confused me. Oh my god, come here, you stupid! You're making my life difficult. Thank you. Oh my goodness. This game just does not care. There. My God, why'd that take so freaking long? Ow. I have an itch again. Why? Bye! Have fun. To go the correct way. Shit. God, I hate this game. It's being a freaking douche. And I don't appreciate it. I should not have died there. Should not. If I die again, there's gonna be a fucking issue. I'm not doing this a million times. And I'm not gonna have to restart the entire damn mission just for this shit. Guys, y'all gonna forgive me if I get easily angry. I have had a rough week. And this game is being a bit of an annoyance for some reason tonight, and it's not helping. Either way, every little thing pisses me off. Bitch, get your ass over here. Take every hit I aim at you and die. For the love of everything good in this world. Okay. Thank you so much for your cooperation. I should not have died in the first place. Nine minutes of torture. But this next boss is another one that I actually enjoy. So it's fine. Items. Can't buy crap. Okay, so we're gonna change Trickster for this one. I hope y'all know I might never touch Quicksilver or Double Gigger. I take that back. I might try Quicksilver, but let's face it, the other one, Double Gigger, I don't know how to properly use them, so I'll probably never touch them. Now, I'll turn this up so we can hear them talk. So that I can avoid being hit like that. My computer's being a little bit of an irritation. I was trying to get on the damn wagon, but no. But what the that pissed me off a little. This is literally how I fight this thing every time, because I don't... have a better plan. I'm trying to avoid the time bubbles. I don't want to be slowed down. Well, darn. Darn. I fell off. Thank you. Damn it! Damn it! That's why I want to avoid them! Daggum you! I don't think I usually get hit by those that much. Then again, I'm not saying I don't. It's just this time around it seems to be happening a lot more often. I'm telling you, it's because I'm recording. Ow, 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 my neck! Had to pop the neck, guys. Painful. Because it popped painfully. Yeah, this is where I got Quicksilver. Which controls time and space. Practically. I always enjoyed this cutscene because he's just like, poke. And then, boom. The joys of Devil May Cry 3. Anywho, we're going this way now. No, no. Ew. What else? Jesus, Virgil. Why you gotta be like this? Well, all that happened. My time was an S. Oh my god. No way. How was my damage an S? I don't... What? How? I got hit so many times. You know what? I'm just gonna not worry about it. It'd be fine.